Divide 3780 by 5. Okay, we have 3780 over 5. Okay, so what would be the quotient? Okay, first of all, okay, 7 times 5 will give us 35, and we'll be left with 28. Subsequently, okay, 5 times 5 will be 25. Okay, which will left with 30. And subsequently, 6 times 5 will be 30. And you realize that there's no remainder. So 3780 divided by 5 will give us 756. Okay, that's the answer for this question.